calculate the compound interest accrued on rupees 16,000 in 3 years. When rate of interest for successive years are 10%, 12% and 15% respectively. Okay, I will take the first year. First year, the principal P is equal to 16,000. Okay, rate of interest is 10%, R is equal to 10, N is equal to 1. First year, okay. I have calculated the simple interest, that is equal to PNR or PRN. PRN by 100, anything, okay. So 16,000 into 10 into 1 divided by 100, these two terms get cancelled, rupees 1600 is the simple interest. At the end of first year, the interest I received is 1600. Accrued amount at the end of first year is principal plus interest, 16,000 plus 1600, 17,600. So this is the accrued amount I received at the end of first year. Okay, the next is, I take the second year. Here the principal is 17,600 and rate of interest is 12%, N is equal to 1, second year. Okay, therefore again simple interest is equal to PRN by 100, that is equal to 17,600 into 12 into 1 by 100. Okay, cancel. So 176 into 12. 2,112 rupees. So this is the interest I received at the end of second year. What is the accrued amount at the end of second year? Principal plus interest, 1,700 plus 2,112. So 17,100 plus 2,112. That is equal to rupees 19,712. So this is the accrued amount at the end of second year. That is the principal plus interest. So the third year. Next we go for a third year. Third year, the principal amount is 19,712 and rate of interest is 15%. Okay, N is equal to 1. How many N's are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 years. Okay. Again, simple interest is equal to PRN by 100. That is equal to 19,712 into 15 by 15 by 100 into 1. So that is equal to 19,712 into 15 by 100. That is equal to 2,956.80. So this is the amount, that is interest. These are the interest amount I received at the end of third year. And we can calculate the accrued amount. Accrued amount is equal to 19,712 plus 2956.80. So plus 19,712. That is equal to 22,668. Accrued amount at the end of third year I will get the amount. 22,668.80. This is the amount I received at the end of third year. This is the amount I received at the end of third year. Okay. The question is, what is the compound interest accrued? Here, what are the interest? 1600. This is the interest. And add these three things. This plus this. Okay. Add the interest in the red colors only. That is the interest. So 1600 plus 2112 plus 2956.80. So 6,668.80. This is the amount accrued. That is the interest accrued. So accrued compound interest. So this way you have to work out this problem.